Shrimati Sonia Gandhi, besides being the chairperson of UPA, is also the daughter-in-law of a martyred Prime Minister, Shrimati Indira Gandhi, and her husband, Prime Minister Shri Rajiv Gandhi, was also martyred. Therefore, there was a very clear evaluation of the threat perception. Withdrawal of the SPG cover makes them vulnerable. It is the responsibility of the state to protect its leaders. I remember, sir, allow me to say so, when UPA was in office, considering this aspect, no security cover of the former prime ministers, including that of, I'm not making a political point, Shri Atal Bihari Vajpayee ji for 10 years was not even disturbed. All other protectees, their cover was neither diluted nor withdrawn. After this, there are concerns which are well founded, and we would urge the government that these issues of personal safety, security and lives of our leaders have to be beyond partisan political considerations. Please rise above that, review and restore.
Thank you.
That would be national interest. Otherwise, the intention would be questioned today, tomorrow, and in future.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Others to associate. Others associate. Dr. Swami.
Security should not be provided on the basis of the parties.
Yeah. That's. Thank you. On the basis of the security feedback, it should be done.
Mr. Chairman, two issues I have with what has been just presented to this House. One is threat perception has been always a judgment of the Home Ministry. And even in the time when the UPA was in power, I can recite names of those whose security cover was reduced, but that's not the issue here. It has always been a special committee in the Home Ministry which decides, and if there any question about it, one can always go to court and challenge it. Second is that the threat originally arose out of the question of the assassination of Mr. Rajiv Gandhi and the threat from the LTT. Subsequently, that threat has disappeared for two reasons. One is there's no LTT. Second is that the attitude of the protectees towards those whom the Supreme Court said should be hanged for the assassination of Rajiv Gandhi.
No, that is different for me.
They have been asking for the reduction. They said, Ms. Sonia Gandhi herself wrote a letter to the President that they should not be hanged.
That's a different matter.
And the daughter went to the jail and met the murderer.
I agree. And third is, I agree with you, but now that is not bringing
no.
Even I am not in favor of it, reducing the punishment. I have gone on record, and people appreciate my stand also at the time. But let us not combine these two issues.
And finally, Article 14,
Minister,
Article 14 says all are equal before the law,
sir,
if they are the same category. So they cannot claim a privilege.
Right.
They have no special privilege to claim SPG.
Next.